I would like to introduce the software tool WPsoft. The name WPsoft comes from the German Wärmepumpenoptimieren and means to optimize heat pumps. You can use the tool to simulate heat pump systems, for example, to select systems and components, compare or check offers, or predict operational behavior. I would like to briefly show the most important functionalities of the software. You work with projects that you can save and edit later. An easy menu with the Continue button guides the user through all pages where input is required. If you have any questions, there is a Help button with a short explanation on every page. First, information about the building is required. An important input is the heating load. If it is not known, it can be roughly estimated, either from the area depending on typical year-dependent building standards or from previous consumption. Internal or solar gains are heat gains, for example, through technical devices or windows. You can find them in the building documents or use the available default values for single-family homes. Other required information is information about heat distribution and the geographic location of the home. When you have entered everything, you can switch to the hot water page. The hot water reservoirs, also known as tanks, are selected there. There are images for different variants. Various entries are possible for the tank type, the volume, and the temperature. A submenu helps to calculate losses depending on tank insulation or circulation. On the following tariff or cost rate page, you can select a tariff that can be created under the menu Master Data / New Tariff. Entries are only required on the source page if you want to use the ground as a source or for special applications. You can enter the ground layers or use general values. After this preparatory work, a heat pump will be suggested. WPsoft has a large manufacturer library, which users can also expand themselves using the menu Master Data. The user can select the desired conditions on this page. First of all, the heat pump operation mode. This is how the heat pump works. Monovalent mode of operation means that the heat pump provides heating alone. A second heat source is not required. In a monoenergetic mode of operation, the heat pump works together with an electrical backup heater. In a bivalent mode of operation, the heat pump works together with a second heating source, like gas or oil. In the last two cases, there is an outside air temperature above which the heat pump alone is sufficient. This temperature is called bivalence temperature. Alternative mode of operation means that either the heat pump or the second heat source is used. Parallel mode of operation means that the heat pump and the second heat source are used simultaneously. There are two options for designing the heat pump in the software tool. First, if you choose the Set Bivalent Temperature and Heat Pump button, you can see for each available heat pump up to which outside temperature the achievable flow temperature or output is sufficient. Moreover, you can roughly display the coverage of the heat requirement. Second, after selecting the operating mode, the desired bivalence point, and the desired heat source, WPsoft is able to suggest the smallest possible heat pump from each manufacturer included in the database. For the ground source, the required size of vertical or horizontal collectors is recommended. Once you have selected a heat pump, you can complete the calculation. suggestions about the operating behavior and the efficiency of the heat pump's heating system are very difficult to make without a computer-based simulation. That is because the technical parameters of heat pump, heat source, and heat delivery influence each other. Our software uses an iterative approach to calculate the temperature curve of the heat source caused by the heat withdrawal. Depending on the technical parameters of the heat pump, the current heating water temperature and the heat source temperature, the running time, and the power consumption of the heat pump are calculated. They are the basis for calculating the seasonal coefficient of performance, or SCOP, and for providing a comparison of operational costs to conventional heating systems. We show this topic in an additional video. Now you can view the results. Economic considerations are possible. Here is the cost comparison first. You can adjust the operating costs for the project that can be preset in the menu Extras/Program Options/Running Costs. Under the tab Comparison of Investment Costs, you can enter interest rates, energy price increases, prices, and lifespan. In the Heating Systems tab, it is possible to deselect individual heating systems. The result can be displayed graphically. Under View, there are also graphics on energy coverage and environmental relief. In the sidebar Results House, you can display the heat requirement on a monthly basis and what part the second energy source must cover. The Annual Evaluation shows the breakdown of results. You can see the costs for the heat pump and heating elements. A main result is the simulated annual performance factor. It shows how many kilowatt hours of heat can be obtained from 1 kilowatt hour of electricity. Here, for example, you can generate 3.24 kilowatt hours of heat from 1 kilowatt hour of electricity. The rest is obtained from the air. The result can be documented in a report, in which your own phrasing can also be integrated, as it can be operated as a text file. If you want to compare several heat pumps, you can, for example, copy the project and either change the heat pump or run through the design again, for example, to be able to compare with the system with a borehole. If you want to use a different heat pump, you can change it within the start screen. The tool has several additional modules that can also be retrofitted. With the additional PV module, it is possible to forecast the yield of PV systems and also estimate your own consumption for household and heating, including hot water production. The additional solar thermal energy module is used for hot water preparation and heating, and also for considering soil regeneration when excess heat is fed into the ground. You can then view the results in the sidebar, Results House. If solar power is fed into the ground source, this source will become warmer accordingly. Special applications such as a combination of a geothermal probe and a horizontal collector, or the use of industrial waste heat, can be calculated and are covered in the manual. With WPsoft, you have a convenient tool that allows you to design, calculate, and compare systems professionally, even with little experience.